Hey there, Jenny. What are you doing rolling around in that dirt?
Okay, I'm looking at all this black stuff on the ground.
Wow, Jenny, it looks as if you found an oil spill.
Oil spill?
Yes, Jenny. Oil spills occur when large companies don't pay enough attention to environmental impacts of their operations, and hence go on to risk the safety and security of future generations. But anyway, we're going to have to clean that up. We even may have to use bioremediation.
What is bioremediation?
I'm glad you asked, Jenny. Let's allow award-winning presenter David Attenborough to explain.
This is a view of the soil environment around an oil spill, magnified millions of times so that we may see it in all its glory. It's a harsh environment, not least for this little oil droplet. After being ejected away from its parents and friends, it now has to wander through the barren soil alone. It must fend for itself, though things are about to become a lot harder. Nutrients and air, injected from the soil above by forces far from reach from this little droplet, filter down. These are of no danger to our oily friend, though their appearance precludes the summing of something far darker. A microbe, many times larger than the droplet, waits in the darkness. Leaps from the shadows, consuming the oil droplet in an instant. It didn't stand a chance. Hours go by, and the microbe begins to swell. The biological processes going on inside its body are converting the oil droplet to two very well-known gases. Eventually, water and CO2 emerge from its body, free to pass into the soil and rise to the surface above. After this, the microbe continues on in its quest to find more oily food.
Wow, that's interesting, but I still don't understand.
Don't worry, Jenny. We've got DJ Bam to explain more.
MC Bamu Scrubs.
Alright, it's filming.
Yo. You ready? We only can do this one time. You ready? Let's go. People across the nation, did you hear the new sensation? Cause the word of the day is bioremediation. It's a topic close to my heart, I don't really know where to start. So I'ma just get into it and hope it don't fall apart. Oil has a spill, landscape falling out. Clean up crew, nothing still, when they come and they go. They'll be dishing out molasses to excite the micro masses, which go on to eat the oil and release some common gases. H2O, CO2, I let go, nothing new. Screening done, no more oil, cause we're cleaning up the soil. Pumping more up in the ground, lumping up to go around. Air, sugar, fiber, yeast, cooking up a micro feast. Microbes, hydros, propose, hide those. High lows, pipe bros, bug bros, slime bros. So come on and scream and shout, now you know what it's all about. Bio's best, there is no doubt, MC Bam is signing out.
That's good to hear, Jenny. Now you can go away to your friends and explain the wonders of bioremediation.
I think I'm starting to sober up now, though. That's a good sign.
Okay, cool.
And point.
Point. That's a bit silly. powers got to my head.
Microbes, type pros. Oh my god.
Type pros.
Microbes, type pros.
This can be in the bloopers.
Microbes, type chose, proposed, type those, microbes, get off my car.
Beautiful, well done, guys. I'm really hot now.